Welcome back to the Enthusiasts. Today, we are diving into a head-to-head comparison of two heavy hitters in the world of framing needles, the Dewalt DWF83PL and the BOSTITCH F21PL. Whether you are a professional carpenter or a dedicated DIYer, choosing the right framing nailer is crucial for efficient and precise work. In the showdown, we'll dissect these two contenders, evaluating their features, performance, and overall value. By the end of this video, you'll have a clear understanding of which powerhouse is better suited to your nailing needs. So, let's not waste any time and jump right into the showdown of the Dewalt DWF83PL versus the BOSTITCH F21PL. Let's kick things off with the build and design of these two framing nailers. The Dewalt DWF83PL boosts a rugged magnesium housing that's not only lightweight but also highly durable, ensuring it can withstand the demands of the job site. On the other hand, the BOSTITCH F21PL features a durable aluminum housing that's equally robust. Both nailers incorporate ergonomic designs, offering comfortable grips and well-balanced constructions that help reduce fatigue during extended use. When it comes to maneuverability, both nailers are designed for ease of use in tight spaces thanks to their slim profiles. It's a tie in the build and design category. Now, let's talk performance and power. The Dewalt DWF83PL is driven by a powerful pneumatic system providing consistent firing power to handle various framing tasks. With its 21-degree magazine, it can hold up to 64 nails, reducing the need for frequent reloading. The BOSTITCH F21PL, on the other hand, boosts a 16-inch layout indicator for precise nail placement and a selectable trigger for switching between sequential and bump firing modes. Its 16-degree magazine can hold up to 60 nails. Both nailers excel in this category, delivering the punch you need to tackle even the toughest projects. Versatility matters, especially if you are using your nailer for a range of projects. The Dewalt DWF83PL offers tool-free depth adjustment, making it a breeze to switch between tasks that require different nail depths. This nailer is designed for round-head framing nails, ensuring compatibility with a wide range of fasteners. Meanwhile, the BOSTITCH F21PL goes a step further by accommodating both plastic-collated and metal-collated nails. Its two quick-change nose pieces allow you to effortlessly switch between framing and metal connector applications. In terms of versatility and compatibility, the BOSTITCH F21PL takes the lead. Nobody wants a tool that's a pain to maintain. Both the Dewalt DWF83PL and the BOSTITCH F21PL shine in this aspect. The Dewalt model features a tool-free jam release mechanism, enabling you to quickly clear any jams and get back to work. Additionally, its magazine is designed for easy loading and unloading of nails. The BOSTITCH F21PL also offers tool-free jam clearing and easy nail loading thanks to its well-engineered design. Both nailers score high when it comes to hassle-free maintenance. Of course, the price tag plays a significant role in your decision-making process. The Dewalt DWF83PL is positioned as a mid-range option, offering a balanced combination of features and performance for its price. On the other end, the BOSTITCH F21PL is slightly higher in price, but its added versatility and compatibility features could justify the extra investment for professionals who need that flexibility. Ultimately, the decision here depends on your budget and how much you value the added features of the BOSTITCH model. And there you have it, folks, the Dewalt DWF83PL and the BOSTITCH F21PL, two heavyweight framing nailers that have shown their mettle in various categories. In the build and design department, it's a draw, both offering durability and comfort. Performance-wise, they deliver the power you need for framing projects, and in versatility, the BOSTITCH F21PL's compatibility with multiple nail types gives it the edge. Both nailers excel in ease of maintenance, ensuring they stay reliable and efficient throughout their lifespan. When it comes to price and value, the choice depends on how much you prioritize the added features of the BOSTITCH model. So, which one wins the ultimate showdown? Well, the answer lies in your specific needs. Are you seeking unmatched compatibility and versatility? Then the BOSTITCH F21PL might be a go-to. If you are after a reliable workhorse with solid performance and a slightly lower price point, the Dewalt DWF83PL might be the one for you. Whichever you choose, both these nailers are designed to empower you to take on your framing projects with confidence. Thanks for joining us in this nail biting showdown. Don't forget to hit that like button if you found this comparison helpful and subscribe for more tool reviews and head-to-head matchups. Until next time, keep nailing it!